So, we're gonna pick up right where we left off at Mafia Manslaughter. Let's see if it goes better this time around. Okay, so let's go the same way as previously. Actually, okay, I can hide up there. What's that? Oh, cool. Well, back in this section. I wonder. That could be a bit tricky, actually. Okay, I'm gonna do this. Hang on, clean this up. Okay, he can keep wondering where that thing is from. All right, what I want to do now is try and trap this guy in this room. Hopefully, it goes in there. Okay, he's not going yet. Shit. Well, gotta wait for that one. Nope. Why isn't he going inside? I'm pretty sure last time he went inside at some point. There we go. Dangerous, very dangerous. Well, the good thing is, oh crap. There's one more down there. I can hide over there. Damn, this is really tricky. I want to see if he goes inside the whatever this is, this room to the left. That worked. Now that body over there. Jesus Christ. Damn. That's really tricky. Okay, so technically he shouldn't be able to see me. Oh, but I need to. Yeah. Okay. What to do next? Let's go all the way around. Okay. That worked out. Okay, I need to get into that room. Come on, move along, mate. Definitely can't use that shortcut. Oh, close one. Oh man, are you joking? Oh, there's the blood. Okay, I see. And there as well. Ah. I really didn't want to have to go back in there. No! No, I clicked twice. No! Oh, God damn it. Okay, let's go again. That's a problem. That was really unfortunate. There's still blood in that corner. Come on, leg it. Leg it, leg it, leg it. Go, go, go. Okay. Seemed to work out, though, for the most part. Whoa. Nope, 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 nope. Never mind. Of course. Please move away. Thank you. Okay, can hide over there. Hey, yeah, great. That's not necessarily good. Just realized. That's body number two. Now, need to get into the upper section. And gotta wait for that guy on the left to bugger off again. That's fine. Clean up this mess. Yeah, it's gonna be the same again. Okay, after that. Ooh, crap. Okay, now I can hide over there, though. That's good. That's fine. Damn it, wasn't paying attention. Move along, mate. That's sorted. I gotta go back. Need to open the bookcase thingy or whatever. The door. Damn. Oh, crap. Missed up the return there, I think. Damn. Should have left the knife alone, or whatever it was. I think it was a knife. Oh, well. Please go into that room again. No! Goddamn! Okay, that's the first thing I'm gonna do now. Just because it's the trickiest part, I think. Clean up all the blood first. Yeah, damn it. I wonder. Too late. Oh, maybe not. Can I open this? Okay, this is what I want to do. Damn it. Okay, good. That's sorted then. All right. So there's a bunny drop, of course. Time to clean this crap up. That's actually kind of tricky. Percent blood. Okay.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah.
It's all good. It's all good. Actually, I need to drag the buddy up. It's easier, I think.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah. Let's go. Oh, for fuck's sake. God damn it. Why does he come three times to the side now? Why? Can't I just fuck off to the left? Thank you. Jesus Christ, what a mess. Okay. Thank you. Let's see if I don't mess it up this time. That's risky. Whew. Holy hell. What do I need over here still? That thing down below. Right. Nah. Really don't want to risk it. Okay. So I can't take the shortcut now. Which means I've got to sneak past this guy. Okay, that should do it. Damn, am I glad I ran this bloody level is over. I gotta wait. Okay, this is how I'm gonna do it then. As well for the remaining ones. Is he coming back? What the hell is he doing? So two more bodies. I'm gonna use that shortcut twice. And then I'm hopefully done with this mess. Okay. Well, this level was really annoying. Thank God it's over. Yeah, got everything. Good. Jesus Christ. Well, okay. Body drop. Wow, I basically can't hide anywhere. So... Very, very close. No, let's not do that that way. Let's go this way. Take that thing. Jesus, there's a body. Bioshop is up there. Wow. This is even worse than before. Fucking hell. Okay, I definitely gotta go to the left. I wanna try to pick that thing up though. Damn it. Damn it. Oh, and there's a body down there. How the heck am I supposed to get that one out there? So basically gotta follow him here. Hope he doesn't turn around. What's this? Okay. Nope, 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 nope. Jesus Christ, this is a nightmare. Come on, man, move along. Seriously. Shit, that guy's out of sync again as well now. Fucking hell. Bastard, bastard, bastard! Why won't you let me carry bodies around? What the hell? How did he see me? That was not cool, man. Definitely not cool. Yeah, of course, whatever. There was a whole lot of bullshit right there. Don't you dare. Oh, crap.
Yo.
Fuck off. Fucking hell. Yeah, of course. Yeah. Brilliant. Oh, why do these fuckers have guns now, man? Oh shit. Wow. Okay, so essentially I need to pick up that body, move it all the way up to the left. And then block the way for that guy. That seems to be the only way. Well, I didn't hide on the first attempt, so that was nasty. That is really tricky. Actually, no. Can't do it this way. Nah. Still thought about it, but no. He's gonna wonder now where the thing is. So that might throw me off when I grab the body downstairs. This could get really, really close now. Yep. Oh, I think I'm screwed. Whoa. Oh shit. Oh shit.
Stay away from me, dude. Holy crap. I need to get up there. That's the main goal. And leave the pistol for last. God damn it. There's another guy with a pistol there. Whoa, this is so gonna be a problem. Huh? Why? How the fuck did he turn around? I don't get it. That was a lot of bullshit there. God damn it. It's gonna be way too close again. Damn it, should have gone for it. Oh boy. Yeah, crap. This is so messed up. Crap. Exactly like last time. Please go back to the right again. Thank you. Stay there. Okay. Let's drop that here. Why would you come back? Why? That made no sense. Thank you. Yeah, I'm just gonna wait now. Don't be a douche, come on. Yeah, I want to wait one more time. Please don't let him come this way. Good. Whoa, very, very close. Could you make up your mind, man? Holy shit. Oh my god, I'm done. Okay. Another level. What? Am I seeing this right? This essentially is just to get the hell out of there. So, kind of confused. So, can I pick up anything here? Doesn't look like it. So if I go this way. I'm very confused. What the fuck? Okay. That did something, I guess. Oops, that was very, very close. Wait for another rotation. Let's go. Whoa. Okay. Yeah, caught, great. How the hell am I supposed to get past that otherwise? Not cool, game. That's not being nice. Okay, got everything on the right side. Ah, crap, didn't even need to do that. That was stupid. Let's try that again. I suppose. Ah, crap. Okay. Come on. So. How the hell am I supposed to do this now? To get down here, right? Okay. Let's do this then. Wait. Okay, that's good. Okay. Shit. Okay, I actually want to try that bit first. That seems to be a bit tricky. I need to take advantage while that thing is looking to the right, as well as the other one to the right. Wow. That time frame is... Nah, that's a bit of a pain. Actually, I could have done it there. Okay, that worked. Ah, crap. Forgot about that one. Well, let's try that again. Okay, that worked. Oh, that was close. And not intended. So, try to be a bit more careful this time around. Okay. Oh, that was close again. Not quite as I had planned. Alright, so... how the hell am I supposed to get there? To the exit? Can't really go through the right, since there's no place to hide anywhere. Okay, that's gonna be a problem. So going through here accomplishes nothing. God damn it. I actually have no clue how to get there. Oops. Come on, move away. This just adds a camera. So, most likely I'm supposed to go through the right. But how am I going to get past the upper two right cameras? Have to go to the top right corner. Jesus Christ. Well, this is gonna be a pain. So the only way is through here. Problem is, I don't see a section where I could actually stay without getting caught. Okay, should have run there. So, okay, I can stay on this section. What the hell am I gonna do after this, though? What now? Unless I can stand right in front of, in the middle. Gotta be quick though. God damn, they need to sink another way. Jesus. Are you kidding me? That range is all the way to the bottom, so there's no way I'm gonna get past that. Yeah, there's no way. There's no fucking way that works.
Oh, God damn it.
Okay, those two need to be disabled. There's no way around it. Same goes for that one, which is a pain to get. Nope. Oh, you've got to be joking. Come on. Okay, that's where I should have gone. Not now. Definitely not. Nope. Is there anything on this thing? No. Oh, I picked that up already. Okay, move it. Go to the left. Hit that thing. Go to the right. Yeah, this level is being a fucking nightmare. So that's where I should have gone. Holy crap. It's not cool. Definitely not cool. Okay, I got an... yeah. Jesus Christ. This bit though, holy hell. That's ridiculous. There has to be a good rotation at some point. Bollocks. And here we go again. Oh, for fuck's sake. Come on. Should probably have started with that one. It's the most difficult one. Are you fucking kidding me? Damn, should have gone just there. Okay, the missions before this were tough, but... oh well. Let's say reasonable. For fuck's sake. But this one is just taking the piss, just because of the upper right section. Come on. Go, go, go. And up until this point, it's doable. This section on the right is already a pain. The one above is even worse. Okay, that's when I should have gone. Too late. Nope, damn it. Fucking hell. Okay, I should be fine to this section. Great, what now? What the hell now? Jesus Christ. This is some real serious bullshit. That's the only camera I have to worry about. Problem is, how the hell do I get past this? Yeah. I'm not seeing it. I have no fucking clue. Gotta do this crap again. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. Close this crap again. I mean, all this is autopilot by now, but... Once I get to the upper section. Jesus. It's not gonna be easy. Oh crap, that was close. Oi. Jesus. Fucking hell. Okay. Well, that's fine and all. What now? What the fuck now? Thing is, I can't see if thing with the bookcase gets seen or not by the camera. Oh, I see. Never mind. Crap. At least I think that's how it's supposed to be done. Have an idea now. Well, for fuck's sake. Damn it. Move. Move. Thing. Gotta wait. Gotta wait again just to be sure. Okay. Seem right this time. So nope, okay, doesn't work. So, yeah, no idea. I thought I could move the bookcase next to the person tied in the chair. Bookcase or whatever the hell that is. And push it further down or pull it up or something to block vision or make a clear path, but it doesn't work. So, yeah. Back to being clueless. Damn, I'm hating this level. Can't do it through here, can I? What? Okay, never mind. Gotta wait. Nah. I'll be right back. Alright, back with something to drink. And still have no clue how to beat this part. Actually, there we go. Get fucked. I don't even care anymore what she's got to say. What's this then? What the actual shit? Yeah, that's great, but what's the fucking objective then? Because I don't see an exit. Two shortcuts. To the right. Can hide over there. Done something. Oh boy. Oh, that guy's on speed. Holy crap. No idea what I'm supposed to be doing. I'm just moving shit around. That's all I'm doing. I have no fucking idea what I'm doing. Not in the slightest. What the actual shit's going on? Okay, that's a shortcut. Which leads down there. Are you kidding me? I'm very confused. Okay. What now? I've moved all of them things, so... So what I'm supposed to do next? That is very curious. Huh. I actually have no idea. No! I still have no idea what I'm supposed to do. So, that's great. That just means someone's really upset. How does he see me from miles away? Okay, here's what I'm gonna do. Restart. Yeah. Okay, that doesn't give me any info. So, main menu. And... smile for the camera. Okay. Oh, that sounds like no fun at all. I feel like I've just wasted my time. Okay, actually I can't go that way. So I'm gonna go this way first. Actually... yeah, I want to block the way. So, actually, he's in front of the camera, what now? He's not doing anything. Oh. Okay, that's kind of a problem. Might actually have to lock him in. We'll see. Okay, let's do this. So if I go this way... Honestly, I have no idea how to put him in front of cameras. Doesn't make much sense to me. Any tips here? No? Damn it. Problem is, this guy's fast as hell as well. What a prick. I'm stumped. What the fuck am I supposed to do here? He's in front of the fucking camera. So... what the fuck is the question here? Supposed to move this? That it? That is so weird. Where the hell is he? Ah, fuck. Well, no idea what I'm supposed to do with this fucker. So, okay, that is there. Nope, that was a mistake. Damn it, that's not what I want to do. That doesn't make sense either. Why is he sounding like a murloc? That's what I like to know. Okay, I can't click that again, so by default, those things need to be activated. Which means this has to go down as well, or up, whatever. So I guess that worked. Oh, that's fun. I guess. Me over there. Where is he? Okay, on the left. No! For fuck's sake, are you kidding me? God damn it. Okay, this needs to be up. Yeah, fuck. Starting to have no patience for this nonsense. Seriously. Oh, fuck off, man. I'm just gonna hide in here. That's perfect. Okay. Move along, come on. Okay, got one again. the best way to do that one. No, that's how it's gotta be. This one moves me up there. So the only one left is that one. Oh crap. Okay, so I'm gonna move that one. There's no other choice, I think. So he needs to see me from there. So what now? Okay, exit again. Nope, 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 nope. What the shit? That was really weird. Okay. Well, evidently I can't interact with that, so that's great. Maybe I gotta interact with all these things first. Well, apparently I am staying around because I can't interact with it. Does not work. Try this side. Please be this side. Yes, thank you. Holy crap. Wow. Done? Thank fuck for that. Well, despite having a few really annoying sections, it's actually quite fun. I mean, the whole vision cone thing isn't really a novelty, since Commandos already did that in the 90s, I think, which were great games. This isn't as good as those were, but still fun. And original, to some extent, with the whole crime scene cleanup. Well, that's gonna be it for today. Thanks for watching and tune in next time.